Okay. The next one. Next finger movement. So he has advantage because he has two hands, he can play with him any way he wants.
如果说他比我强壮,
if he is very strong,
他这个手一定要记住, 如果给他抓死了, 给他抓死了,
if he is holding up very tight,
擒拿没有, 没有很神秘的东西,
擒拿 is not very mysterious,
它是一种功夫,
it's a type of kung fu.
如果给抓死了, 你就很难做,
if it's very tight, it's very hard to do the qigong.
就是在他这个手碰到你衣服的一刹那之间,
so you have to do it at the point when his hand touch your clothing. So don't wait until he hang on to it.
那么还有一种, 他这个, okay, 你来抓我, 这是最快,
that's the fastest. And if you encounter a woman,
那么有一种自救的方法, 自救, 救自己,
there's a way to rescue yourself.
他这个手下来, okay.
He needs somebody bigger than him.
Big,
right? 马上走。